अस्सलाम वालेकुम जी, हेल्पिंग हैंड्स ट्रस्ट टीवी के साथ मैं हूं तलहा अनवर, और आज हमारे साथ एक ऐसी शख्सियत मौजूद है जिन्होंने बहुत ज़्यादा काम किया पाकिस्तान के हवाले से। पाकिस्तान को आके जाना, यहाँ के लोगों को आके समझा और क्या खूबसूरती है पाकिस्तान की, किस तरीके से मज़ीद जो पीसफुल और पावरफुल इमेज है पाकिस्तान का उसको पोर्ट्रेट किया जा सकता है स्विट्ज़रलैंड में। यस, वी हैव फॉर्मर काउंसिल जनरल ऑफ स्विट्ज़रलैंड मिस्टर एमल वेस्ट। अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
गुड इवनिंग
सर, जस्ट टेल मी अबाउट योर एक्सपीरियंस, व्हाट वुड यू से इन टू लाइंस अबाउट पाकिस्तान?
पाकिस्तान बिकेम माय सेकंड होम। आई वाज हियर फॉर 2 years एंड नाउ आई केम बैक आफ्टर 5 months। इन द मीन टाइम आई एम इन लॉस एंजेलिस बिकॉज़ आई लॉस्ट समथिंग, एंड व्हाट आई लॉस्ट वाज माय हार्ट। आई फाउंड इट हियर अगेन। I will leave a part here because I will come back very certainly already in August of 2017, around your national day, the 14th of August.
Wow, that's great. And sir, what are such things that are very close to your heart? Like, you have observed many things in Pakistan, you have met people, you get socialized with them. So what are the things that you said that you are wow, and this thing or this occupation or this person or this food can only be in Pakistan? What's that thing?
I think that thing are the young people. I visited a lot of universities, I gave lectures, and I was always very, very much impressed by their brightness, by their intelligence, and by their interest, and how they want to learn, how eager. And I saw that a lot of those, when they have international competitions, whether it's UN model, United Nations or so, they are going to win. And then, of course, I had as well the pleasure of seeing the Pakistan Youth Parliament as well. Exceptional people. I'm in contact and with them all the time, and I will continue to be, because they are the new shapers and makers of Pakistan.
So, can you say something in Urdu? Like, how many words and what kind of greetings you can say in Urdu?
In Urdu, unfortunately, I'm not so good, because the Pakistani, they are so bright. All of them speak English. And so far, I did not have that. Of course, then, Mer Khusho, because I was very happy here.
Wow. So you are very happy, but you said Khuda Hafiz. And Khuda Hafiz means that you are saying goodbye. But we want that you never say goodbye to Pakistan, to these people. And in the last, I would like to ask that what is that thing that that maybe, you know, the food habits or the any kind of food dishes or the dressing. Recently I saw you in expo in shalwar kameez in Pakistani national dress. So how was you feeling at that time, and what thing or what is your favorite dish in Pakistan?
Of course, shalwar kameez is very, very comfortable. I like to wear it. I wear it always as well at home, because it's just so comfortable, so light, especially when there is hot temperature. And with regard to food, I like all food. And but there's still one of the food and one of the things that is special, unique in the world. Of course, there are the Pakistani mango. Wow. And I remember my wife already 15 years ago, when we were still in Switzerland, she was buying only mango from Pakistan.
And what message would you like to give to the people of Pakistan, to youth of Pakistan?
To the youth of Pakistan, I would say, believe in yourself. You can compete with any other country in the world. You have a great community. It's a wonderful country with a very, very long past. Build on this long past to go towards the future. You can do it, and I would say, Pakistan, youth of Pakistan, Zindabad.
With Pakistan, Zindabad. And one more thing I would like to ask, that what is your New Year resolution?
My New Year resolution with regard to Pakistan is, of course, to come back. And I will come back around the 14th of August. And otherwise, I will try to do as good as I can as a human.